They have cocktails in Europe. They don't have them here. A narrow street.
Somebody goes to Dingo.
That's all.
Well, Hilario's been canceled, so.
Yeah. He's Thursday or something, Friday. However, you're an eye appointment. So after tomorrow, you go to get, you go get your eyes. A small font.
For Riley.
You finally have a face to a name.
Where did they get those phones? Pictures. Ancestry.
Huh?
Where did they get the tall pictures of people?
What do you do?
Make them. Ancestry.
You take old pictures and large. That's the only way I can see it again.
Well, yeah, but
I'm somebody draw it.
I'm just saying they want you to contact Ancestry, and the Ancestry do the looking for researching and stuff, and then they, I guess you go to they building, and they have these giant pictures of your
people. It's an extension of a place in Utah and San Antonio.
People's ancestry.
The place where everybody go out there and look up stuff. But they say everything was burned, but they got it out there. Suspicious.
Is it, well, if you want to find out, you're going to have to really make an effort. I said, this the way they think. If you want to find out, you're going to really have to do some digging and catch a bus.
And I don't know whether it was on Gates or some other program or somebody told me. Because there was a guy here that told me. Don't receive if the treatment area involves your urethra or if you're allergic to any colleges or any of the ingredients.
Oh.
About the place here. Including penile fracture or other serious injury during erection and severe allergic reactions. I think it was him said. Seek help if you have they got names on their slave rolls out there. During and for at least 4 weeks after each treatment cycle. Everywhere here, they don't have no name. If you have a bleeding condition or take blood tests, as risk of bleeding or bruising. They got the age and where you was male or female. That's all they have. Find a Sciaflex trained
urologist at healthcare.com. Actually,
out there, they got names on it. I said I was going to ride by that place. It's on. What's that middle street going down 35? Wasm and.
Gift
Eisenhower. Park.
Oh, Eisenhower.
I think it's on the corner of Eisenhower. Or either.
Alden. Montgomery.
No, going down. And
35.
Ben Zingham. It's also 35.
Crazy street, man. Mexicans from Houston must have made the things to be very confusing. The dead end and all the stuff. I'm going to tell you to make sure it's a vegetarian meal on the flight.
I don't know, Killboy. All I know is I didn't.
Do you receive any
After I got railroaded, these
women knew we are not here to retry your case.
It would be.
Jim Clancy, you ever made any friends? This guy. You drove my daughter to suicide. Yeah, I did. I know a willing sexual participant. Believe me, she was.
Yes,
answer the question. I believe you're self-serving, pissy, and fantasies to yourself. Do you understand?
Well, that room. I was thinking about later, you know, we got a lot of time.
Did he make any threats?
I have a lot to do with.
Was his other daughter that didn't know? Other daughter?
Some don't feel like him away.
Bella. When the bullet comes, it will come from the front.
Yeah,
as I want you to know, pull the trigger. Nice. See more stuff like that. Like I said, I get a lot of threats. People think I'm some kind of monster or something.
I think so too. Still sitting there looking at her.
She gonna turn to her. She's ready to choke that guy while I go. Bite his tongue off.
Is now a good time for a flare-up.
Enough, Crohn's.
For adults with moderate to severe Crohn's or ulcerative colitis, Stelara can provide relief and is the first approved medication to reduce inflammation on and below the surface of the intestine and UC. You get enough
Stelara may increase your risk of infection, some serious, and cancer. Before treatment, get tested for TB. Tell your doctor if you have an infection. Flu-like symptoms, sores, new skin growths, have had cancer, or if you need a vaccine. PRAS, a rare, potentially fatal brain condition, may be possible. Some serious allergic reaction.